A teenager on her bike is no match for a car. New at 11, Portsmouth police say that 16-year-old is in the hospital after she was hit. Police say her injuries from the accident on Lincoln Street and Des Moines Avenue are non-life-threatening. And tonight, police are looking for a light-colored Chrysler 300. You should call police if you can help.